Here we go. It looks like we're going to have one. Rempel and Mark Williams. And both got nice haircuts anyway. Williams is going in for it. Rempel's giving it some. Rempel's got one in. It's evenly matched at the moment. Uppercut there from Rempel. Williams is giving it some. Rempel's going for it. Rempel's got a scuff to the forehead. Good work there by Williams. It looks like, well, Williams is on the floor, but it's evenly matched. Not much to shout between it. Williams got a few good ones in there. I think that's what the crowd came for tonight. Sharp's a bit disappointed he didn't have a go. So Williams goes to the dressing room. So, it looks like Dwayne's going to have a go with Andrew Sharp in a minute or two. So, Saturday night, fight night, here at the Peterborough Ice Arena. It's like someone had a slap shot. And Romford Raiders are playing in the same scholar strip. So Dwayne Newman, the old guard, against Andrew Sharp, and Andrew Sharp's. And this will be something if Dwayne can get one over on him, and he's going for it, hammer and tooth. And Newman's pounding, he's pounding, he's going to get him. I reckon Newman's going to have him. And Sharp, he's supposed to be the tough guy. He studies his fight tapes like other players study the game tapes. And Dwayne's giving a damn good account of himself for an old boy. And the linesmen are going in there, and full marks to Caroline Harrington. Fortunately, she's not in, and Sharp's got his shirt off. The linesmen are going in. It's pretty evenly matched, and you've got to say, fair game to Dwayne Newman. Sharp thinks he's the boy. Dwayne's still got it.